us on the line, and you're gonna love it. We've been waiting, waiting to move, and I'm going slow. Let's hit the road and make it up as we go. Oh, let's go. Oh, baby, don't change your mind. Let's get in trouble. I want nothing, nothing but you. No holding back. Don't need a bag. Hi, guys. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you for stopping by. In case you're new here, my name is Christine, and you are very much welcome to this family. For my returnee, thank you so much for always coming back. So, guys, this video is long overdue. Yeah, there are some reasons why I had to wait before posting it. Yeah, so today I decided to post it for you guys. So, we are decorating my house for a baby shower. Yes, I'll be hosting a baby shower on this day. So the theme is mustard and black. That's why we are using mustard and black balloons. So this lady here deals with deco. Yeah, she deals with event decos. Yeah, but that is birthdays and other events. So that's why we contacted him. We contacted her to do the deco for us. Yeah. So she will be putting some on the ceiling and a few on a specific wall, and she'll also create a space for the mom to be. So we have a photo that we are going to use to put on a stand, and we'll be decorating it with some of these balloons. It will be placed near my console area. Yeah, so stay tuned and let me know what you think about this. So the ladies had arrived, and right now we were waiting for the mom to be and the dad to be to come. This is the turnout of everything, and the balloons, the deco came out so nice. It really blended in with my house. My house theme this day was just gold and white, and the mustard and black really blended in well. The stand was so cute with the big bear there. Yeah, everything was just amazing. So I didn't get to capture the part where the mom to be got surprised. Yeah, but at this time she had already arrived. We had done we were dancing to this music, and I didn't want the music to be heard because of some copyright issues. But you can see on my TV, if you are in Kenya, you can tell what song we were dancing to. Yeah, so we really enjoyed this day, and everyone was just happy. The lady was happy, yeah, we enjoyed. It was just a wonderful day. The keys for baby, I'll drive Spotty and Clyde till the sun, you're mine. Nothing but time to lose, and we'll be running on fumes. The keys for baby, I'll drive Spotty and Clyde till the sun, you're mine. Nothing but time to lose. Mama na kwaga fani. Whenever you get lost, I
it was time for the mom to be and the dad to be to dance, and they were dancing with their daughter too. The little kid is their firstborn, yeah, and she's a very jovial girl. So they also have a YouTube channel, though they've not been consistent, but you can go check them out. Their YouTube name is Faulata Lihabi. I think I will leave the link in the description box and the name on the screen too, so you can check them out and subscribe to their channel. Yeah, so the main reason why I hesitated to post this video is because I was waiting for my friend to deliver before posting her pregnant photos or videos on media, on social media. So that is why I was waiting, and by this time she had already delivered a bouncing baby boy, and congratulations to her family, and may the boy grow to become a successful leader in future.
Tick tock, you know this night ain't getting younger. feels like chasing a star up and down in the sky. Got me feeling like curfew after nine. Yeah, tearing it up with the star. You got me living a brand new kind of life. At midnight, pouring my heart out like it's water. Tick tock, you know this night ain't getting younger. Feels like chasing a star up and down in the sky.
So after the baby shower, I was also hosting my friends for dinner. So I prepared this meal. I couldn't shoot preparing the meal because I was so exhausted. So I just decided to show you what I prepared for dinner, what I prepared. And the meal was so yummy. Everyone was exhausted, but the meal was so yummy. And we really enjoyed this day.
I'm glued to you, honey, like believe me, and I'll be sticking to you, I'm glued to you.
This is a few days later, guys. I am headed to a site visit. There's a client who needs her house to be organized and a little bit of makeover. So she invited me for a site visit. So if you want such services, please contact me too, and I will do that. That is other things that I deal with. Yeah, so after dealing with the client, I headed over to Kamkunji to sort out my other clients. They had sent me for errands and I needed to deliver the same day. So I was here at the Place Mall shopping for some doormats, some pillow covers, some beddings, and all that you can find in this shop. This is the Place Mall shop number 8, second floor. Then I headed over to the utensils part to shop for other items. And here I am trying to package the items, and I'm not tying them in a box because they are going to a client who is within Nairobi, and my rider will be taking them there. So they can't fit in a box because you can see how they are. The ironing boards, the cloth rack and all that. So my rider was, some of the items we had put in the sacks, others we had tied them in the storage, in the laundry basket. And so he decided to just tie them on the motorbike because he's the one who is delivering, and he's the one who delivers all my parcels that are within Nairobi, not unless I'm sending them via matatu. Yeah, he's the one who delivers my parcels, and he's very efficient.
Talking to me with your eyes, I get a hint of the perfume.
From there, I headed to a stage market shopping for flowers and wall arts. These ones were going to Athi River, and they were being parceled to Athi River. Yeah, so I shopped, then I took them over for parceling, then I went home. So if you're new here and you want such services, please contact me. My number is always in the description box. I will leave my number there in this video too. Please reach me out and I will do the services for you at a small fee.
Walking around with a smile, you got me feeling like curfew after nine. Yeah, you're tearing it up with the style, you got me living a brand new kind of life. At midnight, pouring my heart out like it's water. Tick tock, you know this night ain't getting younger. Feels like chasing a star up and down in the sky.
Hi guys, I'm in a hurry guys, I just want to leave the house. Just see how I'm sweating. Yeah, currently I've been sweating so much. Yeah, and this is not everything. Yeah, this is just like a fraction of it, but I've been sweating a lot, both during the day and in the night. Yeah, so I'm sweating and I'm just from showering. Yeah, but I want to go to Nicolette's school. They're having a parents meeting and the meeting was supposed to start at 6:30. It's 8 now. Yeah, though it's just a walking distance of 10 minutes or less. Yeah, so without wasting time, let me just rush there and see what they are going to tell us parents. So Habi is the one who usually goes for these meetings for Nicolette school, but he's held up. Yeah, and so he left very early due to work issues, so I have to go today. I didn't want to go, but I just have to go. So let's just get going, and please like the video, share and leave a comment down below. And when I return, we'll see what next. But for now, let's just go to the meeting and see what they will tell us there. Yeah. So the reason as to why they called us to school is because of the KPSEA results that were out. They also need to register afresh for grade 7. And another thing is the changes that the government has made regarding the junior secondary. Their subjects have been reduced from 15 to 9. And there are some other items that we need to buy, including the lab coats and all that. So that is the main. Those are some of the main reasons that we were called for a meeting, guys. This is me the next day preparing the ginger shots because the colds have been too much in this town. So I normally prepare these ginger shots just to help me avoid the colds, because when I go to Kamkunji and Isili, I come back sneezing or with a cold. So taking this really helps me. So if you want to know how to make this, watch the short. I will post the short to this, and you'll be able to make, which is, the recipe is very simple. So let me close the video here. Thank you so much for watching, guys. And I really appreciate. Please like, share, leave a comment down below, guys. And see you in my next one. Goodbye. I love you as always.